good. Alright, no, they shouldn't be there. Lift your foot. Yeah, this guy, what's he doing? No. There's no shitty. Alright, slow down. Mirror. Good job. Gentle braking. Lovely. Beauty. Alright, so there you got a few options here. So you just pick whichever lane you want and you go towards that. It doesn't matter which one. Okay. Just observe this black car. Yep, see how they're trying to, see? But they're not doing fast, but you just observe them, observe the wheels, observe the indicator, all that stuff. Use your brake and then, yeah, so because it's a hill. Brake more? Oh yeah, that's fine. That's fine. Yep, all good. Alright, so we're going back to the main section of the city soon, in about 300 meters. And stay with the left lane. A lot to carry. Brake gently, brake softly. Alright, so eventually we're going to be turning right. I think this is coming up to some of them. I'm going today with my sister and her son to Children's Week picnic in the Werribee Mansion.
No, no.
Yep, 4, 5, 6, 7, keep going. So when the light goes green, just move yourself earlier. 40 is your maximum, don't go over 40. And brake softly for the red light. Keep going gently. Keep staying in this lane. Slow down. Okay, so we're gonna turn right, indicator. Yep, you can go. See the green arrow? Yep. Turn. Keep going. Good. Pick any lane, doesn't matter. Good. Good. Alright. So once we pass this light, so brake softly, we're going to go in the other lane.
It's called my older sister. I had a baby in January.
Congratulations. Girl, boy?
Girl, 7.5 weeks old. Aww.
What's the name?
Macy.
Cute. Good. Alright. And just use your brake and just keep it really low and slow. Brake more. A lot of people just walk across the road, they don't think. Yes, there you go. Okay. Slow down. Okay, go to the left lane. Yep. And now, this is for the hook turn, okay? So, brake softly. Okay, straight your hands. Now, when it's green, when it's green, you're going to take yourself up to that arrow. Okay? So, that's going to be green. You're going to take yourself up to that arrow. Also, you can indicate. I mean, you can do it either now. Yeah, so come up, indicate right, and stay here. Now brake softly, come up to the thick line, up more, and stay here in this box. Okay, brake softly. Now turn your head and look to the red light. When the red light goes green, you're going there. Okay? So you have to wait for it to go green. Yep, now go. Good. Straighten up. Keep it slow and low. And that's it. See, it's not a big deal. Anywhere where there's trams, there's hook turns. Because it allows the tram to pass. That's why they create this hook turn. No, he's going through the red. He's gone through the red. Okay, go. You're a taxi, right? Alright, move over. Good. Okay, keep going. So they're doing a hook turn right there. See this? Say hi.
Hi.